Welcome to episode one of the first ever season of The Voice, Nossal Edition. Let's introduce you to our contestants.
It's been a long journey here. We've been trying very hard, you know, many struggles.
Yes.
We've come all the way across the world, started all the way there, and now we're there, now we're here. You know how it be.
Even though I didn't really want to turn around, but I am here to support you. So tell me, what's the vibe? What's the vision here?
So.
Okay. Cool. Well, you're on my team because nobody else turned around.
We're here because we got 100 starving mouths to feed. We might not be good, but it's all we got to save those innocent lives. We've been singing for just 2 days. We're beginners, but you know, it's dedication that matters.
You know, our family's rich and all. Just want to expand the company. About 2 weeks still.
Yep.
My grandmummy, her grandpappy, the extended family, back in Venice.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as our life is squinting, can't just stare. With faith and thick and fence, she already fixed on halfway there. Brown and back, could have changed my mind, I was halfway there. 100 meters, I just put 9 gel in a sprint.
100 meters, they won't fit in one SUV. No. SOS, somebody rescue me, I got too many, I got too many, I got, they could last me the next 2 weeks. Alright, let's send the address through, please.
SUV. Just amazing. I mean, I couldn't hear anything because you were lip syncing. I couldn't see anything because I was facing the other way. But nonetheless, I was blown away. So I just felt like I had to have you and have you on my team. Absolutely.
Names.
Yazan.
Branson.
William.
Kai.
Okay, the first question we are going to ask is, what is the most embarrassing thing that's happened to you at school?
I may have accidentally walked into a girl's bathroom. It was an accident. It was right in the entrance of the gym. No, I didn't. It was at the teacher's office. I didn't know.
He said he only went through the door, but he gave us like a full floor plan.
No, don't say it. Yeah, it was a completely accident, and I didn't even walk in there fully.
Guys, be aware of William when you go to the girl's
bathroom. Oh my god, this is bad.
Hi, guys. Today we're here with Saki, Aisha,
and Lenny.
Is there any duo at Nossal that you ship?
I'm gonna say something, but I might get flamed for it.
Kanish and Janice. Kanish and Janice. Wait, I forgot who Kanish is. Whoa. What?
Where did that come from?
What?
Kanish
and
tall Janice. Garuda guy?
Yeah.
The height difference.
Yeah.
Firstly, we're gonna get all your names.
Taruka.
Adi.
Harrison.
Ian.
Sanjeev.
Keaton.
Julius.
Embarrassing moment.
I think it's when everyone found my year 9 choral video.
Oh!
Someone bring that up for the
Wait, no!
Oh, the leaves are brown and the sky is grey.
Okay, so today we're here with
Sandra,
Rhea,
Kelly.
If you had to pick a teacher to have as your sibling, who do you think you would want and why? Or a parent, maybe. A parent?
Probably Miss Mahalingam as a parent.
Oh, damn!
That's you.
That's
the last thing
I
was expecting anyone to say. Yeah. Sorry, Miss Mahalingam.
Why? Why would you say?
He gives us like fatherly vibes, right?
Yeah, true.
That's true.
Hi guys, today we're here with
Damesh,
Lachlan,
and Het.
If you could go back in time during your time at Nossal, what is one thing you would change?
Just enjoy your time. Like in year 9, everyone says our time passes really quick. Yeah. Like that is no joke. In year 9, I thought that was just stupid.
Yeah,
I was going to enjoy my time and everything. But now I'm in year 12, term 3. Yeah, everything just hit me all of a sudden.
When you were in year 9 and you sang to the Baby Shark.
Flash Baby Shark, do-do-do-do-do-do, Baby Shark, do-do-do-do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark.
Wow. Okay.
Today we're pushing the limits of love at first sight. So let's stop waffling and meet our candidates and contestants.
Your first 3 minutes starts now. Ask as many questions as you want to the candidates, and when your time is up, you'll need to eliminate one person who will be unable to move to the next round. As each round goes by, we'll be raising the curtain up bit by bit, so more of their outfits will be revealed.
How would you describe your fashion sense?
Person four.
My fashion sense is I never really get out of bed, so I don't have one.
Okay, person five.
I live by three words, drip or drown.
So what is your music taste? Person three.
Recently I was introduced to a new genre. It's called nu metal. I quite like these bands called Korn, Slipknot and all that. They're lovely to my
ear. What would you say your favourite Slipknot song is?
Recently, I was introduced to four certain ladies, and I haven't been able to go back since.
Can you elaborate?
No.
Okay, the 3 minutes is over. I hope you enjoyed getting to know the contestants, but sadly, you have to eliminate one of them now.
I think, sadly, I'm gonna have to eliminate person four. Oh my god, hi. Let's have a friendly, amicable handshake.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Alright, start the timer back up.
Person, why are you wearing shorts in winter?
I don't own a pair of pants. It's because I don't need a pair of pants. If I wear pants, I will overheat.
Person four, are these your favorite pair of jeans?
My shoes are like one person from a foreign country, and my shirt is like another person from a foreign country, and the pants is like a translator that allows them to communicate.
Sure. Like, are sandals like the most functional thing that you're wearing?
Well, these are actually Crocs.
Oh.
These are Croc brands.
Yeah. I didn't know that they made those.
No, yeah. I don't have Crocs, I have Croc slippers.
Okay, what about you, question two? Shoes. Are they your favorite pair of shoes?
Yeah, I'll say these are my favorite pair of shoes. They're really good to run in, like I feel like running on clouds, like low-key.
I didn't want to get eliminated first, so I spent $170 of my hard-earned money that I took from my dad to get these shoes.
Seems like the time's up. This time you'll have to eliminate two people.
First person eliminating will be person two.
Hello.
Hello. Uncle handshake. Yes. I think the second person I'll have to eliminate will be person four. Just too cryptic for me. Oh my god, Blackpink, I see. See, it would make more sense if I could see the shirt. What would be like your ideal first date?
Something romantic. Sort of maybe lunch date, somewhere nice, somewhere scenic, maybe.
What kind of food would you be interested in? Are you buying?
Yes, I would buy. Sure. I don't know. Maybe something fancier, like Italian or like French or something. Yeah.
What's the story behind, like, the jewelry? I mean, like, the watch.
Oh, the jewelry? Yeah. This one's from eBay. I got this one from, I don't know, someone gave it to me. This one I made.
Now, this is your most important decision. Whoa. This is the most defining moment for you. Who do you want to eliminate?
I'm going to have to eliminate person one.
Ooh.
Ooh.
It's
going to
go right
back. Oh,
Person three, please come on out.
What the heck? Let's have an amicable handshake.
Nice to meet you.
My new colleague.
ultimately I got to be united with Ryan, and that's what I was looking for. So yeah,
unfortunately I didn't find what I was looking for, but I have what I'm looking for.